obviously, as you know, he's come over here from his native land of New Zealand. Yeah. And we didn't think it was enough for him to sit here and get to know you. So what we've done is we've decided to send him around Australia to get to know the people, the places, and the first place that we had to send him was Mount Isa to meet the Catters.
No rush hour. Hardly any shops. Bridges far from fancy. Heartland Australia in outback Queensland, built up around all the money that a mine brings to town. Now, I hope you're enjoying all these fantastic sights of Mount Isa because, right now, I'm stuck on a delayed flight, looking at this. This is Robbie Catter, a wannabe third-generation politician here in Queensland's northwest. His grandfather was in politics and dad is the maverick federal MP, Bob. Now it's Robbie, trying for the seat of Mount Isa under the Catters Australian Party. He's also my lift at the airport and a very, very patient bloke. I haven't met him yet. I'm still looking at this. OK, so finally I've landed. It's late, but thankfully my ride hasn't deserted me.
Good to see you, Robbie. Good to see you.
What you'd normally do here is what? Just go to the pub?
We better go to the pub.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got your mouth guard?
Am I going to need a mouth guard?
This is Robbie's local. Underneath this Akubra is the mayor of Mount Isa. I'm glad he's part of my welcoming party because, just like me, he's got himself into hot water a couple of times.
I was told that, in a slightly humorous, joking way, you were named by a particular group the most sexist man in Australia. I mean, did a lot of ugly women come here?
Well, I recall walking up and down the street here morning, midday, afternoon and night, and I've never seen other than lovely women here in this city.
A lot of good-looking women come here too, John.
Pardon?
A lot of good-looking women come here too.
Oh, they're nice, yeah. A man occasionally must return to the labyrinthian ways from whence he came.
I'll drink to that. Although, should I? Have you got any tips for Robbie, who's standing for office?
Be yourself. You've got to understand the ordinary people, because most people are ordinary people.
You're not making notes here, Robbie?
No, it's all up here. I've heard it before.
They have that calm and pacifying presence that dispels your moments of frustration and anger, restores your failures of will.
When you go into the outback, is everyone a poet?
Better a glimpse within the tavern court than in the temple lost outright.
Cool as that. And I thought we'd see a fight in the pub.
For some reason, even though it's the middle of nowhere, they're still getting me up at 0 o'clock to head off to a cattle station in Cloncurry, about 120 kilometres east of Mount Isa. This is quintessential catter country. Now, I've never been cattle mustering. I have, however, had some interesting experiences with horses.
He knows I'm a bloody amateur.
Do you feel comfy?
No. So anyway, how are you? Oh, just going over here, actually, to the truck. Do the horses know what we need to do? Or do we have to somehow
communicate? Yeah, I think they know better than us, actually.
Okay.
So we'll go in a bit of a trot. Are we? We're right just walking?
Well... Yep, I'm earning my money today. Robbie, when most people think of Australia, this is the picture that they think of. Is this way of life threatened, do you think?
Oh, I think it is. You know, I think they've been up against it for a long time, but the people out here are tough and they persevere. They need to have the right to survive and governments need to provide that that opportunity for them.
Look at this, I've got them really going now. Look at him go! Are you expected to be your father's son?
Yeah, well, I guess that's a good point, because he's so outspoken, and I guess they're disappointed if you're not as outspoken as him. So, you know, it raises a bar in that sense, but I can't compete with him like that. I'm a different bloke.
I'll get the brown one, you get the...
The non-brown one.
Okay.
I actually ended up rustling about 1,050 of those. I got them.
Just to drop a few numbers.
Seriously. Well, no, it wasn't 1,050. It was none. That's right.